Bangladesh's Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina has resigned and fled the country, announced the country's army chief general, after thousands of protesters stormed her official residence, defying a military curfew put in place after weeks of protests. The army chief general has said an interim government will be formed. The general also said he would investigate the deadly police crackdowns which have killed almost 300 protesters as of Sunday.
Is that this is not just the end of the tyrant Sheikh Hasina. With this, we put an end to the mafia state that she has created. We put an end to the corporate kleptocracy that she has started. We don't want a military government. What we need is a civilian charter. We need a civilian government, and we are going to ensure it.
We are getting what we deserve, what 16 crore or 18 crore people of this country deserves. Everyone is happy, everyone is cheerful, everyone is celebrating the Sarkar Paton. This has to be a historical day.
Hasina's resignation brings to an end a 15-year rule in power.